everybody, this is Sam. Recently, I've been looking at a lot of different YouTuber accounts, and some of them are sharing how much money they're making just on advertisements. So today, I want to go through some of these accounts, some that are smaller, some that are larger, and just really break them down and see how much money these YouTubers... My tea's ready. Today I want to go through these different YouTube accounts and see how much they're actually making. So these accounts are anywhere from 7,000 subscribers to 2 million subscribers. I'm not going to get into the crazy accounts like PewDiePie or MrBeast, who's really booming right now, but I want to go through some of these different accounts and different sizes and see how their values compare. The first YouTuber I want to review is Reyes the Entrepreneur. So recently his account has really been increasing in subscribers, and he's been discussing how much money he's making on YouTube. So he's been really keeping it real for all of his fans out there. So I want to showcase his account first. Right now he has about 170,000 subscribers, and he's really only been doing YouTube for about a year. In 2018, he really only focused on YouTube for the last 4 months. So he made this video titled, "How Much I Made on YouTube in 2018. Great title. So I knew exactly what to watch to see how much money he made. So as I said, he really only focused on YouTube for 4 months out of this year, the last 4 months of the year. And during that time, he made $17,000 in just 4 months. So his subscriber account was low compared to what it is now. So then Reyes recently just made a video about how much money he made in January of 2019. And I was very surprised at how much he made. So in this video, he goes through and he tells us that he made $22,000 in just 1 month, the first month. Now, some of this is not just your advertisements from YouTube, but YouTube alone, just the advertisements there, paid him $17,000. He had a couple of videos throughout the month that went for over 1 million views. One of them included a video talking about how much money he made on a video that had 1 million views, so he knows how to get his audience engaged. The second YouTuber I want to mention is Graham Steven. So I've just recently started to watch his videos, and they're almost all finance-based or real estate. So he's a real estate agent that makes videos just on the side. He's got a schedule, and he makes videos 3 times per week, and he's been doing YouTube for about 2 years now. His account's almost at 370,000 subscribers, and he replies to almost every single comment that he receives on these videos, which is amazing. He too shared a video that just goes over all the money that he made in 2018. From Google Ads alone, he shared that he made almost $150,000 over the 12 months of 2018. He said that this was a substantial amount more than 2017, so I wouldn't be surprised at 2019, his account just explodes. Like, he's gotta go and do this full time. The third YouTuber is a smaller account, so 84,000 subscribers. I wanted to give you kind of a little flavor of, you know, various sizes here. So he has 84,000 subscribers. His name is The Credit Shifu, and he also makes educational videos about finance. Now, what I've found is that the topic that you choose for your videos really determines how much money you can make on this this site. So with just 84,000 subscribers in 2018, he made $40,000, which isn't that far below the median income of a US household. I think the average US household is making $50,000 to $60,000. He made $40,000 just as a side gig with just 84,000 subscribers in 2018. Now the fourth YouTuber is a much smaller account. Her name is Vanessa Blanco, and she goes over everything that she did in 2016, which was her first year on YouTube. She has a fitness channel. It's dedicated to health and fitness, and in 2016, she only had... I'm making a YouTube video. I don't have time right now. Nope. That was the wrong number. So in 2016, that was her first year on YouTube, and she had 7,000 subscribers. So kind of what does she make on that? She goes over everything in her video. So with those 7,000 subscribers, she still made $1,400. So this could have to do with the type of videos that she's making, that maybe the fitness YouTube accounts aren't worth as much as a finance YouTube account. But still, $1,400 just for making videos, that's not too bad. So up through 2018, she has increased her subscriber count by 157,000. So she's doing something right. The fifth YouTuber is a very large account that has 2 million subscribers, and he also shared how much money he's been making on the platform. So this account, his name is General Tony, and he focuses mostly on video games. He shared that he started his account in February 2015, and he shared his results through December 2017. During this time period, he made $976,000, or an average of $325,000 per year, doing what he loves to do is play video games. Personally, I'm not much of a gamer, but I'm thinking I might want to start playing. This is insane to think about. Like, whatever you want to do, apparently you can just make videos about it and potentially make a living about it. So that those results for him are through December 2017. So 2018, I wouldn't be surprised if that number was well over $400,000. Now, the totals for these YouTubers only include the YouTube ads. This doesn't include any other types of sponsors or the affiliate links that you can have with Amazon. In some cases, those type of links are gonna double their profits. So there you go. All different types of YouTubers out there are making money just making videos about things that they like to talk about. And anyone can do this as long as you have your 1,000 subscriber base and 4,000 hours of watch time over the course of a year. I've recently started this account. I'm hoping that it will grow to the 1,000 subscriber count in 2019, 4,000 hours of watch time, and it would mean so much to me if you would subscribe to my channel, drop a comment, please leave a like, and share this content. I'm looking forward to making many more videos here soon, so please stay tuned.